signal Cameron to go to here. I know he's starting that transition to bring me back inside. So this hand slides right to the inside of the knee, and I want to keep my height. So he's slowly pulling me back in here, transfer. I'm going to take my hand, throw it right through his crotch. And now I want to get the weight to his hands. It's not about getting in the door. It's about getting my opponent heavy on his hands. Everybody tries to get in, and then they want to raise. Focus is get the weight back there. So I take that high C, bag, and transfer the hand, post in. And all I'm going to do is help him. I'm not going to fight it. Instead of staying here and fighting this thing, as I feel him start to transfer, I'm going to take my head up and transfer. That is unexpected. Then that allows me to get in, get light, put the weight back here. And now I like to slam through the crotch here. Meaning I keep this, and now I do a big sit, and I want to put his hip to the mat. So I go here, bring that hip heavy down to the mat, and then I work up the body. So high C, I feel that quad chase, transfer. Weight to the hands. Right here. Don't get in there and try to raise. Don't get in here and do this. This is a bad habit. A lot of people think they're good at wrestling on the mat. Their low singles aren't that good because they go here and they try to get, they focus on getting here, getting under. And now it's been 30 seconds trying to get here and finish. I'm here. John Smith was great here because all he ever did is bang. He got guys right on the hands right away. Kept a lot of height. Coming up, drive your head through. Now I'm going to work on slamming the hip. So the same leg I attacked, the same way I'm gonna turn here. Not that I can't go this way, but I'm here, jam the hip, bring it to the mat, work up the body. Questions? Partner, you gotta give them a react. I mean that cross face. Go slow first. I got one more. Slow first, in, shot, transfer, post hand, get through, put the weight on his hands. Go!